Super 30 box office collection day 5. Early trends holding its fort like a boss. The Hrithik Roshan star hit an amazing weekend of 50 crores plus, but it's amazing to see that it didn't lose its steam even on its 5 day. Super 30 box office collection early trends. Super 30 continues to do well at the box office even on weekdays. The film shot a limit Friday to Monday drop is fetched 6.92 crores. On Tuesday, it continued to hold itself firmly. Again, is the film on 6 crore or 6.50 crore as per early estimates. The 5-day collection of the film are 63.86 crore or 64.18 crores as per early estimates, and the film is heading towards a 75 crore approx week 1. Hrithik was last seen in Kabir, which released back in 2017 and proved to be a 100 crore grosser. The film did a lifetime business of 126.85 crores and proved to be a super hit at the box office despite a clash with Shah Rukh Khan's Race. Now it'll be interesting to see if Super 30 can cross that mark. Kabir Singh box office collection day 26. Shahid Kapoor's film is at 265 crore and continuing. Kabir Singh box office, it added 1.60 crore to the total amount, which is now at 263.19 crore. Kabir Singh, which marked Shahid Kapoor's biggest opening score till date, continues to rake in the box office crores in its fourth week. On Tuesday, Kabir Singh added 1.60 crore to the total amount, which is now at 263.19 crore. Kabir Singh turned out to be a much bigger success than the original Telugu version of Arjun Reddy, which made over 50 crores. Meanwhile, the box office remains proof of Kabir Singh's strong hold at the theaters, as it braved not only criticism but the recently concluded Cricket World Cup and more releases such as Ayushman Khurrana's Article 15 and Hrithik Roshan's Super 30.
Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get more updates.